delivering a flag that was the Lord God Adonai. From the islands of the seas, He will raise the standard, and He commissioned me to make this flag. This flag is hard to do. We did it for 2.5 years. We unfurled it in the Philippines. It's not the right address. The right address is Israel. This is Israel. Now Guinness Book of Record will stamp it as the largest flag in the world to declare to the world what God has started, He will finish it. And this is the land.
The flags were airlifted from the Philippines to Israel's historical site of Masada, where they were unrolled and measured by a representative of the Guinness World Records Association, a fitting gift for the state of Israel.